And welcome back. Amy Eveleth, along with Winnie the Penguin from the Maryland Zoo, joins us now. And wow, I've never actually been this close to a penguin. I'm very excited about this.
Well, she's a very nice penguin to be this close to. Typically, penguins are not this nice. So I tell people this is like a dog in a penguin suit.
Oh.
Because she does. Penguins are typically very territorial and a little bit nippy.
Yeah.
And Winnie is neither of those things.
Does it hurt if you get bit with that
Well,
beak?
Their beaks are made for catching fish in the ocean. So they're very fast. They're not super sharp, but they do have a pretty good grip.
Have you ever been bitten?
Oh, yeah.
A million
all
times,
the time.
I'm sure.
It's not a day unless something has either gone to the bathroom on me or bitten me.
Right, that's a day in the office.
That's how
right.
I've worked well that day.
All right, so you guys have a couple events coming up. The October Fest
right.
is today. This
it
sounds
is.
Really fun.
It is really fun. We do have the big Brew at the Zoo, which is in May, and then we have a smaller beer festival, which is just beer today, and that is October Fest, and you can get tickets online before you come, or you can get them at the door as well. It is from 12 to 4.
Mm-hmm.
We are open from 10 to 4, so you can come in prior to that. It does include admission to the zoo.
Okay.
And also free transportation from Veolia Transport. It's a good partner for us from Penn Station, so you don't even have to worry about drinking and driving.
That's great.
That's right, because
oh.
it is unlimited sampling, so you can come on out. If you can get to the train station, you can get to and from the zoo.
Perfect.
Yeah,
all right, and then
right.
as long as we have the graphic up here, the Zoo Boo as well. Is
that's
the,
next
the
weekend,
weekend right?
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's our big event, and that is in the 25th or 30th year? 30th
mm-hmm.
year.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been having that event for a long time. It's the safest place in Baltimore to come trick-or-treat. Your kids can trick-or-treat at the Waterfowl Lake all three of those days. There are costume contests as well.
Mm-hmm.
CFG Community Bank always helps us with that event, so that's always a nice event for them as well.
As long as Winnie doesn't steal the treats.
Exactly. So as long as Winnie doesn't steal the treats, she's a big fan of the cowtails.
Oh,
she does like those.
You like those. Huh, Winnie? So wait, so as long as we have her here, the tell me, how's the exhibit going? I know the last time I was at the zoo, I saw they were digging a big hole there.
It's a giant hole, yes, where the hippo house was. And
yeah.
we're hoping it's done early winter next year. So barring any terrible weather, we should have it, everything right now is on schedule. If you go to the website, you can see the time-lapse camera, which is pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see start to, you know, where they are now. And you can see the progress, which is fun. And if your kids like trucks and cranes, that is the place to check
That's
out.
That's supposed to go. Now,
Definitely.
how many of Winnie's family and friends will be there. At the
well, right now we have about 50 penguins. We just announced our first 4 chicks, which is pretty cool.
Wow.
And we are building up our collection to up to 100 penguins when we open the exhibit, hopefully. So we will have the biggest penguin collection in the country.
That is so cool.
Yeah,
now, will she
exciting.
Get mad if I try and pet her?
No, just pet her on the back. That's the end that doesn't bite. So,
okay.
And also, we want to tell people.
Oh, very soft.
There you go.
This is a lot softer than I thought it was.
It is. They're like a little feathered torpedo.
Yeah.
So if you come out today, you can also get a $25 raffle ticket for a Mini Cooper. We're raffling off, and that is today. The raffle
neat.
Is today, so we will know who owns that car at the end of the day.
Can we take a penguin with us, too?
Oh, they smell like fish. You don't want one at home.
Yeah, they do smell like fish.
Yeah.
I was getting a little bit of that.
They
yeah.
do. It's a good thing they're very cute, because they're a little nippy, and they smell like fish, so they have to be cute.
You're very cute. All right, thanks, Amy.
You're
and
welcome.
Winnie.
Yes.
We'll see you at the zoo, okay, Winnie? All
That's right.
Wave goodbye to everybody.
Bye.